the day of the contactors. Time to change the contactor.
Is there something you're aware of to spray them things with, or if you...
I have been to the hardware store to find one.
I'm not sure. You probably have to do a search.
I don't ever remember them being this bad.
So let me test resistance on that. So we're 20. Yeah, it's got to be in the teens. So replace this out. It's a warranty call. One knee goes on there, the commons go on this side. So I'm gonna have to cut these, put them in. No biggie. Here, I just gotta just trim off. Pressure. Okay. Okay. Let me test this one so we can compare. Good. Resistance was too high on the other one, that's why it was buzzing. There. It's a lot quieter actually. Oh, she's dirty. Give her a washing. All right, we have a fur coat. Winter, winter, chicken dinner. It's pretty bad. I'm gonna get in there and clean all that cocky out. Yeah, we are pretty bad. So I'm gonna take my blower and blow that out. Rinse out your container. This stuff is heated up. I just got some on my arm, man, and it's burning.
Ooh.
That's why I'm wearing gloves. Alright, let me finish this up and then I'll finish reach on the other side. This is the Viper Bright Ultra Foaming. Just want to let you know, be careful using that, because that, I got a little bit on my arm. Look at that, man. It's just like burning my arm, burning my skin. So be careful while using this stuff. Make sure you use proper protection and gloves.